that's the worst SpongeBob impression I've ever seen.
Ah, wait a minute.
Rook to King 4. Checkmate.
Plankton, maybe we should play a game that's a little less dangerous. You're flatter than hammered horse hockey.
Teddy Wampus, Plankton. You're just about the teeniest goblin critter I ever did see. Yee-haw!
And you are the fuzziest nut-eating scientist I've ever seen.
I like to use science for good.
Really? I always use science for evil.
That is me to a Texas tea, SpongeBob. We nailed you too, Plankton.
It was okay. He got my face right, but that voice is terrible.
Those impressions are making everyone so happy. I can't stop doing them. I can't. I won't.
80,000 impressions later.
Would you please stop imitating me? It is starting to get very annoying.
Can I have some extra napkins, please?
Oh, you want some extra napkins, please?
Stop it! Stop imitating me! For the love of Neptune, shut your talented mouth!
Okay, bye.
Yep, everybody still loves it.
My turn. Are we having fun yet, Squidward Tentacles?
Oh, that's it. I can't stand that perfect impression of me anymore. I never thought I'd say this, but I'm tired of looking at myself. I quit.
Boy, SpongeBob is really getting out of control with his impression obsession.
Great you are, Sandy. SpongeBob has lost touch with reality. I've seen it before. They call it the Muckin' Mimicry Madness.
The Muckin' Mimicry Madness.
All right, remember, guys, this is an intervention, so we need to make sure that above all, SpongeBob knows how much we all care about him.
Why don't we just destroy him and get it over with?
Here, here.
You leave my best friend alone!
It was just a suggestion!
Spread out! All right, you scurvy dogs. SpongeBob needs us. And more importantly, I need him to stop imitating me customers.
Right, guys. That's almost the spirit.
Oh, boy. Someone's at the door. I can't wait to imitate him.